guys, so for today's video, I have a huge haul for you guys. I've been doing a lot of shopping lately, mostly online shopping, because I feel like I thrive online shopping. I don't know why I can't do it in person anymore. I think I've developed a talent, actually. I'm good at spotting stuff online, so that's where I am right now, getting a lot of packages every day, and here are some of the things I've gotten. Also, I'm super excited to announce this video is sponsored by Afterpay. Afterpay is a service that allows you to shop now and pay later in 4 interest-free payment installments. It's available for thousands of your favorite brands like Urban Outfitters, Revolve, Shein, all the places I have also been shopping at lately. And basically, it allows you to break up your payments so you can pay every 2 weeks, 4 times until you've completely paid off your purchase. We also got Afterpay Day coming up from March 25th to March 28th, where you can shop some great deals from your favorite brands. I will be including some of those deals and products in today's video. And yeah, we got a lot of stuff to get through, so without further ado, let's get on to the video. Okay, so starting off with branding, we got some pretty basic everyday wearable pieces. So the first thing, which I've actually been wearing so much, is this little angel tank. It has a little baby angel on the front, and then it says, I don't care, in small letters. Just like a super simple graphic white tank. I feel like it matches a lot of things, but also like it's a little bit not as boring. It's just like a regular plain white tank top. I also got this like beige color cut off muscle tee kind of thing. Also, very basic neutral colored top. I've been trying to like build up my neutrals more because I feel like I go for like a lot of really bright and colorful tops, and sometimes I feel like it's better to be a little more neutral. So I got some of these. Also, I've been wanting to get like cooler pants, so like I need tops to go with like the fun pants. And last but not least for Brandy, I have been wearing this so much lately. If you haven't noticed, brown is so in right now. So I've really been stocking up on my warmer brown beige tones. This one's just a little button up, long sleeve top. Super cozy and comfortable, matches everything, and just like really good staple piece. Okay, and moving on to the first Afterpay PR box. All these products are on places that you can use Afterpay at and get a deal on Afterpay Day. So I will go through all of those. Show you guys some of the things inside of this box, and there's also another one as well. So the first thing in this box is the P-Ball Revolutionary P-Ball. Basically, it's just a workout product to exercise your glutes and thighs. Personally, I've been really trying to focus on my glutes and thighs for my workouts lately, so I'm pretty excited to try this out. And on Afterpay Day, you can get 20% off all orders over $75. Next up, we got this super cute corkscrew canteen. I have been really trying to drink more water, and I've been on the hunt for like a good water bottle, because honestly, just getting a cup is not cutting it for me. I feel like I really need like cold water to want to drink it, and this will keep your drinks cold for up to 25 hours and hot drinks hot for up to 12 hours, so I feel like this is gonna help me. And also super exciting, on Afterpay Day, you can get 20% off site-wide with the code AFTERPAYDAY on corkscrew.com. Next up, we got this Herschel Supply 17 Hit Pack, which can be worn over your shoulder or on your hips. I feel like this would be really good for hiking. And finally, we got this super cute chain necklace from the brand Popsuki. I've been really looking for like a necklace this length. So cute. I feel like it's just like a good layering necklace. If you couldn't tell, I like gold jewelry, so it's like a great addition to my collection. Okay, now on to the next box. Next up, we have another bag from the brand Popsuki. This is a cute little handbag, just, you know, very simple. It's like a linen material. And on Afterpay, you can get 15% off all bags and jewelry with the code AFTERPAYDAY. Next up, we got a couple of these super bars from the brand Sakara. So this one is the Beauty Super Bar that has strawberry, almond, and a Phyto youth blend. Kind of interesting. And this one is the Energy Bar and has dark cocoa, vitamin B12, and L-theanine. So these are supposed to be really good for you. Next up, I got these super cute sunglasses from the brand Rain. These are like a white and black, I guess it's like a tortoise shell pattern, sort of like a circular lens. What's great about this brand is that all their products are handcrafted and designed in California, which is where I live, close to home. And on Afterpay Day, you can get 20% off your first order with the code AFTERPAYDAY. Okay, next up we have this super nice candle from Anthropologie. I freaking love Anthropologie candles. They always smell so good, and they're always so pretty too. This is like a great piece of decor, even if I don't light it, but you know, obviously I will be lighting it, and will my room smell amazing too? This is the Night Gardenia candle. It smells so freaking good. The PR package also came with this super cute bandana from the brand Ascot and Heart. You can wear it as a headband, tied around your neck, tied on your bag, lots of different purposes. And on Afterpay Day, you can get 20% off your order with the code AFTERPAYDAY. And finally, I got the cutest t-shirts from the brand Industry Standard. They're just like plain white t-shirts, and they have a cute little embroidered heart on the sleeve. And once again, you can use the code AFTERPAYDA to get 20% off your order on the industry standard website. So moving on to my next little online shopping endeavor, Revolve. Revolve always gets me. I always spend way too much money on Revolve. However, AFTERPAY does soften the blow a little bit. I can pay it off in installments, so like it feels a little better. So first of all, I got this set of two rings. These clunky, colorful rings are so in right now. Guys, I was skeptical about this. I did not like the trend, and then all of a sudden it like clicked with me, and now I have so many of these rings. I'll have them linked down below because I can't exactly remember the name of the brand for some reason, but I've been wearing these like almost every day. And finally, I got this Frankie's bikini on sale actually. It's a little itty bitty, but super cute nonetheless. It's like a fun little floral pattern. These are the bottoms, and I think the top is like just a really cool, I guess, shape you could say. So it's just like, looks like that. I also made a little Shein order. Got some cute things for super cheap. So the first thing is this little bikini set. So these are the bottoms, just a fun little green color. And then this is the top. I got all these bikinis because I went to Palm Springs last week. So that's why I bought a lot of bathing suits, but super cute. Shein bikinis, kind of a hit or miss. However, this one actually worked really well. It fits great. And then I also got this cute little shirt. It's like a mesh material, but if you wear like a nude bra under it, you can't see through it, even though like it is, I guess, technically see-through, but like it's not when you wear, it's kind of weird. I don't even know, like it's like a marble swirl pattern. I thought it was just so cool. Like, and like the design is just kind of different too. I realized like I don't really buy full-size tops. Like it's always like tank tops or crop tops, but you know, I'm not mad about it. Like, I think this is super fun. And finally, like I said, I've been loving this like chunky ring trend. So I got some cheaper ones from Shein. I got like this set of these like square marble ones, and then this other set of these two clear ones. Just like, you know, simple ones I can wear every day. I think like these kind of rings are also great to get on Shein because like it's not like gold or silver where like you want like a nicer high quality material. Like these are literally like, I think they're like plastic or something, but like I feel like it's fine to spend like $3 on a pack of these. And I feel like these rings are just like such a great way to add some color to your accessories. I also made one purchase from ASOS. I love Pull and Bear jeans. I feel like they just always fit me really well. And I can't remember if these were like petite pants or they were cropped, but basically like I knew that they wouldn't be too long. A lot of the reviews also said that these would run small, which I kind of liked because my problem is usually jeans are too big on me, and this one I got a 0 and I guess it runs small, but it fits perfectly. Super flattering, just like a nice, good, relaxed black mom jean. They literally match everything and they're so comfortable. Okay, and last but not least, I got Zara. Zara, I freaking love Zara. They have the best stuff and their spring collection is so cute. Like I had to hold myself back on their website because everything was just so good. I wanted to buy everything. But I stuck to just three things, not that bad. So the first thing is this little sweater. I feel like you're actually just supposed to like wear it as a wrap top. However, it's a little bit too low for me for that. So I've been wearing it like over like tank tops and stuff. However, I did wash it and I feel like it like messed with the color a little bit. It used to be like a little bit like a brighter pink. And another thing that really drew my eye at Zara was this like lilac cardigan. Super chunky and knit, and then the buttons are so fun. They're like these little rhinestone flowers, kind of fun. And like I said, I have been trying to get some neutrals lately. Obviously these aren't neutrals, however, I feel like this top is just super easy to wear. I guess it's like a sweater, but just like a long sleeve beige colored crop sweater. Very flattering, super comfortable, and it was pretty cheap too. I don't remember how much, but not bad at all. Okay guys, so that is it for my haul. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I also have all the Afterpay promo codes that I mentioned and some that I didn't mention in the description down below if you guys want to check that out. You guys should also totally download the Afterpay app and set a reminder for Afterpay Day to get the best deals on your favorite brands. Once again, it is March 25th through 28th, so remember that. If you want to see some more power stylist pieces, go ahead and follow me on Instagram. It is at Ella_Elbells. And while you're at it, my TikTok is also at Ella_Elbells, so follow me in both of those. And if you are not already subscribed, you should go ahead and do that also. I post videos every single Saturday. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next week.